Hello beautiful people, how are you today? I hope you saw my yesterday's video, which was September favorites, and today I'm finally sharing with you my Colourpop haul. And this has been lying with me for a very long time, and I just cannot wait for you to see all the things I have. So let's get started. I would like to say something to you guys. Making videos and, you know, putting it every day is a task, not only for me but for everyone who does it, like who daily vlogs and daily puts videos out there. It takes a lot of effort and time to film, edit, and then upload a video, and then, you know, market it and stuff like that. So I would highly appreciate if you show me the same support and subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. And if you haven't participated in the giveaway, do participate in the giveaway. There's a giveaway going on my channel, and you follow the rules and you are eligible for the giveaway. So yeah, now let's get started. I want to make things clear how you can order and what's the process like. So you can order directly from Colourpop's website. It's very easy, and they have a lot of amazing offers going on a daily basis, almost on a daily basis, and it's so affordable, it's so amazing, it's the quality is top notch, and it's totally value for money. So I ordered the same way, and I got my order in, say, a month, I guess. I don't remember exactly because it's been quite a long, but I guess I got my order within a month, and I was lucky enough that I had not to pay the customs. And customs is something like a hit and miss kind of a thing, you know. Sometimes they get notice of the package, and then, you know, you have to pay a certain amount of according to your bill. And but I was lucky enough that I did not have to pay any custom. So that's all about it. And you can directly order. It's pretty easy, and it's so freaking affordable. Like for their Super Shock shadows and eyeshadows, and especially the lip products. So that's what I ordered. So the first thing is this. This is their Super Shock highlighters, and this comes in three. Like, this is the packaging, and it comes. They have like a three bundles inside, like this. And swatches next, and I have another one. So I have glazed and I have flexitarian. So flexitarian is their most best seller. Like, it's the best seller, flexitarian. That's so amazing. I've been using this. It's so creamy and the texture is amazing. Like, I'll just show you one of it. So this is how it looks like. Yeah, as you can see, I've used quite a bit, and this is so creamy. Let me just swatch it. Can you see that? Oh my god, this looks amazing when you put it on the... Let me just... You know, it's so tempting to put, and, you know, it highlights like no one's business. Best used with hands, eyeshadow. And look at the packaging. The packaging is so amazing. Like, look at this. Like, you don't need to carry anything else. You just carry this and you're sorted. So this is the After Hours Super Shock eyeshadow collection, and look at this. Wow, they have a full-size mirror here. Look at this gorgeous shadow, and this is called Amaze, and just look at the pigmentation. I haven't swatched this properly. Look at it. It is so amazing, and it's amazing for the festive season as well. So you get six eyeshadows like this, and yeah, they are pretty affordable as well. So amazing. Hop on to lipsticks, and I've ordered a lot of lipsticks. Like, just look at it. So I have a lot of lipsticks as well. And something which Colourpop is famous for, the lip shade, is Bumble. And actually, it started from there. I wanted to order Bumble, and then, you know, it's, I love makeup and I love anything makeup and skincare. So if you want to give me anything, you know, if you give me makeup or skincare, I'm on cloud nine. Okay, so it started, and it's like once I get into a website, like any makeup or skincare related website, it's just like, you know, buy me. Every product is like, buy me. It's silly for most of you people, I know, but for a makeup and skincare lover like me, it's like my toy shop. So it's that amazing. So I went there, I went to the website thinking I'll order Bumble, and then, you know, it was like, no, this, I like this also, I like that also, let me order. So it happened. You won't get exactly these ones, but you can get them separately. So I have a lot of shades. I have a lot of shades here with me. Let me just quickly swatch one for you. These are their ultra matte lipsticks, and they stay on your lips for very, very long time. You do need to moisturize your lips before you use them, because they are a bit drying, but other than that, they won't budge from your lip anywhere. You can eat, you can drink, you can do whatever you want, and they'll stay on your lips for a good 8 to 10 hours. I can like surely vouch for that. Just look at that shade. It's in here. So you get 5 in bundles like this, and these are all the shades I have, and these are all the nudes and pinks. So I had Bumble here, I had Sunday here, and all the shades here are amazing. Like, they are so wearable, and they are so pigmented as well. I have Fresh Cut here, I have Frick and Frack, then I have Dopey here, and I have London Fog here, and these are all amazing shades. Then we have the Lippy Sticks. Now Lippy Sticks are also amazing, and they also come with a full size mirror like this, and the packaging obviously is amazing. So when you remove this, you get Lippy Sticks like this. So these are semi matte. They are like demi matte kind of a finish they have. So they are color coded like this, so you know which color you're getting. And look at the shades. Like, this is also so pigmented. Like, look at that. It's so amazing. Like, you can just wear them on a daily basis, and they are, the quality and the quantity is also so amazing. And I will include swatches after this. And now the sun is setting, so I've changed my camera like this, and it's very difficult to catch light because the timings have changed. Now the days are shorter and the nights are bigger, so it's very difficult if you work and then you make videos and stuff. It's very difficult. So, you know, you have very short span of time to make videos during, if you want to film in natural light. So that's the whole thing. And I'll add swatches now and give this video a thumbs up, and do order from ColourPop and give it a try, because ColourPop is totally worth it, and I truly love ColourPop. Like, I wish ColourPop was available in India, and I wish Sephora or Nykaa or someone just launch ColourPop ASAP, and it'll be a blessing in disguise, truly. And yeah, they are all very affordable as well. Like, these lipsticks, I think they cost 300 or 400 if you convert them, and they are so affordable, and they are so worth it, so pigmented, and they stay on your lips for a very, very long time. The colors are amazing, and you can already see, like, look at that, so amazing. I guess I'll see you tomorrow, and do subscribe and participate in the giveaway. And yeah, that's all. Bye.